So I hope to encourage my fellow Chinese American citizens to be involved more, to apply for more after school programs so that they may get a more comprehensive learning in the new country, and hope that they will be more open-minded about the opportunities outside of the class learning as the box